第一年参加 Silver Fiesta 的这个活动。那今天来的主要的任务就是唱几首歌曲给我们的爷爷奶奶。那今天看到很多的建国一代，然后在我们 YMCA 的安排之下，让他们来这边欣赏很多不同元素的一些表演。那有歌唱表演、舞蹈表演、opera 等等等。
Today over here, we are mainly acting as befrienders to all the lovely elderly people who are coming in. Some of them are enthusiastic, some of them are shy, but we are trying to, you know, get them to move around and participate.
For us, I think that this event is really wonderful because you can see that the seniors are really enjoying themselves. They are like full of smiles, and it's a very tangible way of being a blessing to the seniors.
I managed to talk to one elderly who left a deep impression because she's 95 years old, married for 67 years old. So she gave me some good relationship advice, how to be a loving wife, and also how to live a ripe old age.
Yes, I like. If they got agonized anymore, I like to come. Because it makes me happy. Yes, volunteer very, 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 very friendly. I like them.
Looking at some of the old people here today, it's very heartwarming to see so many young people connect. But also, I think the reality is that we have quite a lot of old people out there who really treasure a bit of time spent with them.
For us, actually, it's really important to have some sort of volunteer social connectivity with the community. So we're here with a team of 8, actually, and we just want to give back a little bit to the community.
有很多老人都会来问我们是从哪里的啊，然后就讲你们做得很好，然后会讲你是女侠，我看他们很开心，然后他们开心我也很开心啊。
If you find an area that you like maybe interacting with senior citizens or maybe little children, I think it will really benefit them. Because just spending like a few moments with them, it can really brighten up their day.
我今天来参加你们的聚会，你欢迎我来，我就欢迎你们。我也祝你们大家身体健康。